Going to talk about the quick tasks menu. You'll see this when you start up the program. It comes default just docked here along the left of the screen, and it's basically a shortcut bar to the things you do most frequently in the program. It gives you, one-click access to any report or any menu option in the program. So to run a church directory is one click rather than 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 clicks to get to it otherwise. It is customizable. You can bring up the list and define these different groups and what options are there under the groups, or if you choose not to do that or not to use the quick tasks menu at all from the customized screen, you can just tell this not to start when you start the program. As you see here along the top right of the screen as the list of the different groups that we've created, and what we're going to do here is just get rid of some of these and create just in membership in this example, things that I do in membership. We'll just get rid of all of those options, and you'll find along the top left is the different areas of the program that you can pick things from. So in the family mailing list, you've got the options of what menu options are there, as well as what reports you want to choose from. Down here is the list of all of those individual things. So I'm going to add the integrated data entry screen, where I do most of the data entry for the program. I'm going to add the quick tag. I'm going to get rid of that. The quick tag, the records there is a good feature that was added in version 10 as well. Makes things pretty easy to create those little groups. In the reports, we're going to do selected records report and a mailing list count, let's say for the sake of examples. And when I finish that up, you'll see the screen over here has updated with these options. Again, I'm going to undock that and just move it out of the way, resize it down. And so now to get into the integrated data entry screen, it's one click. It was previously two. So we'll close that. And in another example here, running the selected records report, is one click, whereas it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 clicks. So it can save you a great amount of time. Again, if you don't use the quick tasks menu or don't want it to come up by default, just uncheck this box, and you'll see when you start up the program the next time it won't be there. If this is the case and you want to get to it, it is available under the window menu as the first option there, and there's your quick tasks.